Hello students, today we are going to study multi-stage centrifugal pump. If a centrifugal pump consists of two or more impeller, the pump is called multi-stage centrifugal pump. It means that if a pump will consist of two or more impellers, then we called it as multi-stage centrifugal pump. The impeller may be mounted on the same shaft or on different shafts. A multi-stage pump is having the following two important functions. We will write the functions of multi-stage centrifugal pump. The first one will be to produce a high head, and second one will be to discharge a large quantity of liquid. If a high head is to be developed, the impellers are connected in series, that is on the same shaft, while for discharging large quantity of liquid, the impellers are connected in parallel. So we will see one by one. That is multi-stage centrifugal pump for high heads as well as multi-stage centrifugal pump for high discharge. Now we will start with the multi-stage centrifugal pump for high head. For developing a high head, a number of impellers are mounted in series or on the same shaft, which is shown here. The water from the suction pipe enters the first impeller at inlet and is discharged at outlet with increased pressure. It means that the water from suction pipe will enter in the first impeller and is discharged at outlet with increased pressure. The water with increased pressure from the outlet of first impeller is taken to the inlet of second impeller, with the help of a connecting pipe, which is shown here. At the outlet of second impeller, the pressure of water will be more than the pressure of water at the outlet of first impeller. It means that it will have high pressure at the outlet. Thus, if more impellers are mounted on the same shaft, the pressure at the outlet will be increased further. Let small n be the number of identical impellers mounted on the same shaft. HM is the head developed by each impeller. So, total head developed will be equals to number of identical impeller, that is small n, into head developed by each impeller, that is HM. The discharge passing through each impeller will remain same. That is the multi-stage centrifugal pump for high head. Now we will move towards the next centrifugal pump, that is multi-stage centrifugal pump for high discharge. For obtaining high discharge, the pump should be connected in parallel, which is shown here, that is pump 1 and pump 2. Each of the pump lifts the water from a common pump and discharges water to a common pipe, which is shown here. It will take the water from this sump well, that is the common sump well, and it will discharge the water in the same common pipe, that is this pipe. So, each of the pump lift the water from a common pump and discharges water to a common pipe to which the delivery pipe of each pump is connected, which is shown here. Each of the pump is working against the same head. Now, if n is the number of identical pumps arranged in parallel and Q is the discharge from one pump, so total discharge will be equals to number of identical pumps into discharge from one pump, that is Q. That is all about the multi-stage centrifugal pumps. Thank you very much, students.